6 best free QR code generators online is what we are going to see in this video. Hello all, welcome to Tech Mirages, and I'm back again with another awesome video. In some situations we want to share SMS or text message or any important information like website URL or visiting card or any other details with others securely, and we do not want anyone to look into that. In such cases, generating and sharing QR code embedded with that information is the best way. So I have come up with this video of showing best online sources where you can generate QR code with this information embedded in it. And there is no need to install any software which generates QR code, but there are many good websites to generate QR code online for free. And in this video, I'm going to show you 6 best free QR code generators online, which allows you to generate QR code with business card, or you can convert any website URL or any SMS or any message or any location into QR code so that you can share the QR code with others and they can scan with the QR scanner app in their mobile. But before going forward, make sure to subscribe to my channel so that you never miss any of my latest videos. As the stage has been set, let's get started. Here comes the first website called qrcodegenerator.com. When you go to this website, and on the left side you can find scan and generate under QR code section. Just click on generate and you could see some options like free text, URL, contact, phone, SMS and many more, so that you can embed this kind of information within the QR code. Let me embed any of the URL. So let me enter the URL of Google. If you see, I have given the URL of Google. You can give the URL of any website which you want to share using the QR code. Make sure that you enter https://. When you want to embed any URL within the QR code, URL of the website has been entered, QR code has been generated here. You can click on save option here so that the QR code options are shown. And you can save like PNG, SVG or EPS. Let me go for PNG and give any file something like website and click on save. And you could see that the QR code has been generated and it has been downloaded locally. Once you open the QR code or the image which has downloaded, it shows the QR code which has generated, and you can share this QR code with others. As I told before, the person with whom you're sharing this QR code should have a QR scan app in their mobile so that they can open the QR scanner app in their mobile and they can scan the QR code with the app. And you could see that I have scanned the QR code which we generated recently with the QR scanner in my mobile, and you could see that it has shown the website URL and everything. In the below you could find options called open browser, share via email, share via SMS. So let me open browser and it opens the URL which we have embedded in the QR code from my mobile. So make sure you visit this website and let me know what you think about this website in the comment section below. Next comes a website called qrcodemonkey.com. When you visit the website, on the top you could see that there are many more options. There are many types of information which you can embed in the QR code, like URL, text, email, phone, SMS, vcard, location, Facebook page or Facebook profile, Twitter profile, YouTube video, and anything. You can even embed Wi-Fi, username, password, and even you can embed the calendar event in the QR code. So for this example, let me convert location to QR code and select any of the location which you want to share with others and give any name like location, give some meaningful location. And what you do is just scroll down and set the colors for which you want to generate the QR code in different type of formats. And you can even add a logo to the QR code. Let me add some logo like Facebook. And you can even customize the design like how you want the design to be. Let me go for this iframe shape. And next, once you have entered the required information, just click on QR code. You can even set the low quality to high quality. Let me go for high quality. If you want, you can even remove the logo. I just shown you what you can do. Let me remove the logo as I do not want the logo to be seen on the QR code. So make sure to generate the QR code with the small size so that it is very easy to scan with the mobile. So select the size which you want and click on QR code, and the QR code has been generated. So once the QR code has been generated, you can download by clicking on this download PNG button, and the QR code will be downloaded as an image, and you can share this image with anyone. And the person with whom you shared can open the QR scanner code in their Android mobile or any iOS mobile, and they can scan the code which you have sent. Now you could see the location which you have shared is shown on my screen as I have scanned the QR code which we shared, and you can open in browser, share via email or share via SMS. Let me click on open browser and it opens the browser as well as the maps. Now it opens the map showing the exact location which we shared. You could see the location which we shared using the QR code. So make sure of this website and let me know what you think about this website in the comment section below. Next comes a website called unitag.io. On the top you could see QR generator, QR code scanner. So click on QR code generator and you could see you can convert any website URL to QR code or any other types. Like let me go for text and you can convert any text to QR code. So let me enter any text and click on confirm. And then you could see the QR code has been generated, and below you could see there are some templates, and there are some colors. Look, how do you want the QR code to be generated, or any logo you want to upload, or how you want the colors and options and many more. So customize the QR code as you wish. And let me go to templates and click on any of the template which I want. Let me go for the default template. Once the QR code has been generated, just click on the download QR code button and it gets downloaded, and you can share this QR code with others and they can scan with the QR scanner apps in their mobile. So these are the best websites to convert any website URL or any business card to QR code and share it with others. Make sure you visit this website and let me know what you think about this website in the comment section below. Next comes a website called goqr.me. In this website, you could see options like you can convert any URL to QR code or any text QR code, any contact, any business card, any location, and many more. And let me go for converting calendar event to a QR code. Let me enter the description and you can give the from date. Let me give some 6th December, something like that. You can give any next, some 2 date. And you can give any date or something like that. And you could see that your QR code has been generated. You can even add a logo here. Once the QR code has been generated, just click on download, and the QR code, just set the size, always set the limited or minimal size so that it's very easy to scan with the mobile, and click on PNG or JPG. Now the generated QR code has been downloaded, and you can share this QR code with others so that they can scan with their mobiles with the QR scanner app and they can see the event or the date which you have sent. So this is one of the best way to share the data using QR code. Make sure you visit this website and let me know what you think about this website in the comment section below. Next comes a website called espons.com. Just visit this website and on the top you can click on QR generator. So using this QR code generator online, you can convert any website URL to QR code, any text, business card, location, SMS, phone number, and many more like this which you have seen in the previous websites. So enter any business card information like enter first name, last name, company name, job function, and many more like this. So if you want to convert any website URL to QR code, enter the website which you want to convert to your QR code and click on create QR code. And within milliseconds, it generates a QR code, and you can download the generated QR code in the form of EPS, SVG, JPG, and you can even add your logo, something like that, and click on download JPG. Generated QR code has been downloaded, and share it with others so that they can scan with the QR scanner app and they can see the information which you shared with them. So make sure to visit this website and let me know what you think about this website in the comment section below. Last but not the least website which accesses free QR code generator online is zxing.appspot.com. This website is a Zing project, and you can see that you can convert many contents like SMS, calendar, event, contact information, email address, phone number, SMS, text, URL, or even the Wi-Fi network like username and password to the QR code. Let me go for calendar event. Enter some event title like event and give the from date and to date. And you could see that it has some options like daylight savings and many more, and click on generate. And you could see that the QR code has been generated. You can download here, or you can even share the URL with others so that they can scan the QR code and see the information which you shared with them. So these are 6 best websites which access free online QR code generators, and they do not require any sign up or registration. So make sure you visit these websites and let me know what you think about these websites in the comment section below. If you find this video useful, please like and share the video. And if you have anything more to add, please do comment below the video. Thanks for watching this video, and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. See you soon.